Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Right about now.
Glad you could join us for the Super League match between Barcelona and AC Milan. Our match commentators for today are Chris Waddle and John Motson.
Yes, another game from the European Super League. How do you see it going, Chris?
It's great to be here. I don't think there'll be much in this one. Maybe just the odd goal in it.
We're off then. Good football. He could be hurt from that, a fierce tackle to say the least. The ball played well upfield. The ball played on. Well covered by the defence. Sergi. Good touch. Abelardo. Chested down. Albertini. Good passing there. Good run here. It's gone out for a throw-in. Luis Enrique. Fine goalkeeping, did well there.
He won't thank his defence for leaving him so open there.
Neat pass there. Wonderful save. Great positioning from the keeper for the stop.
Oh, he's only just got to that.
Collected then by the keeper. Gans. Leonardo. And that will be a throw-in. Figo. A fine save from the keeper. Did well to get to that.
That's not the simplest save he'll make today.
Ayala. Boban. The ball taken clear by the defender. Solid defending. Good pass. Yes, good control. Defending well there. Figo. Good accuracy on the long ball. The ball sent clear. Luis Enrique. Well played. Weir. Good movement. Luis. And that's well taken by the keeper. Lifted the ball from the feet of the attacker.
That's brave goalkeeping. Excellent take.
And the ball aimlessly kicked away. goal, tipped away, great save.
Did well there, the keeper. It wasn't easy.
He's pushing away, great save.
That was a great shot and it will have pleased the manager to see his keeper save it.
Gans. Good control. Good tackle. And the ball driven straight into the hands of the goalkeeper. Helveg. And the keeper not at all troubled by the shot. Boban. Weir. Clivert.
Great power in the shot there, really thumped that.
Albertini. Helveg. The defender stayed calm under pressure there. Albertini. Good football. No problem then for the keeper with his first touch of the game. Well played on. Weir. Gans. The teams reshape again then. Goal kick taken. Leonardo. Albertini.
That's a tough challenge.
Close to the end of the first half here then. The ball hit upfield with some purpose there. And the referee blows the whistle to indicate the end of the first half. How do you see this one, Chris?
Well, I certainly expect the goals here today, John. I imagine we will see a much more open second half and a few goals maybe.
Here they come then. Let's see what the next 45 minutes holds in store. The referee starts the second half then. Figo. The ball played on. And the loose ball picked up. Good touch.
Oh dear, he'll have
a fine stop and he'll be happy with that, the goalkeeper.
Yeah, that's a great save.
Boban. Ayala. Clivert. Great save by the keeper. Just got his fingertips for the shot to keep it out.
Excellent stop under pressure.
A touch for the goalkeeper here then. Costa Curta. Clivert. And someone just straying offside, I think. Gans. Gans. Sergi. Neat pass there. Ayala. Good pass. Possession lost. He really flew in there for the tackle and he could be in some pain. Clivert. That's simply an awful shot, nowhere near the goal, and I think the keeper is smiling to himself down there. Offside signal then by the linesman.
Yes, just straightforward too early.
Gans. He won the ball and nearly took the player with him there. Well played. Boban. Great save by Bahia. Looks to be on top form here and they'll have to do better than that to beat him.
Made it look good, didn't he, John?
Gans. Good movement. Leonardo. And the pass well intercepted. Good control. Figo.
And it's there off the unlucky keeper. Doesn't matter how they get there though, they all count.
They did well there, but I think the keeper will have something to say to his defence after the match.
The first goal goes in then, and the score here, 1-0. Albertini. That's a good tackle. Weir. The ball played on. Ayala. Albertini. Abelardo. Good touch. Clivert. Saved! A great save from the fingertips of the goalkeeper.
Oh, that wasn't easy. Good keeper.
Superb stop. The shot looked destined for the goal, but the keeper made it look easy.
I don't know how on earth he managed to keep that out. Great stop.
And the ball played long up the field. Good passing there. Neat pass there. Clivert. Call as you like there, the keeper. The shot straight at him. Leonardo.
It's a tough match, John. A fair few well tackles flying in out there.
And very little time left on the referee's watch, and the victory looks secure. Yes, good control. Free kick signalled by the referee and the crowd making themselves heard here. Well chased down there. Maldini. Clivert. Clivert scores!
He's having a good game. Took the goal well there.
And that's well worth seeing again. Costa Curta. Well, there's the whistle, and as they leave the field, the final score here is 2-0. But for some great goalkeeping, it could have been very different.
It was a good game to watch, but I thought we might see a few more goals, to be honest. A good victory, though.